He's always watching, he's watching me sleep. I think he's watching, creeping down my street, straight stalking. He's always watching me sleep, feel his breath on my neck, hear his heart as it beat. He's always watching, he's watching me sleep. I think he's watching, creeping down my street, straight stalking. He's always watching me sleep, feel his breath on my neck, hear his heart as it beats. Feel his eyes upon me, it's another special day. Keeps his head in his paper as he strolls my way. Try to act like I don't notice, but it's been this way for a week or a month, I don't know, it's every day. When I wake up in the morning and I go to wash my face, I reach out for the soap, but it ain't in its place. What? He was standing right here, just last night. Oh, I was sleeping in my room all snug and tight. I don't know when he's watching, he could be right now. Feel a creep up my spine every time I hear a sound. Stalker in the night, this shit ain't right. Is he standing in my closet? I don't know, he might. I can never get away, no matter where I go. Won't leave out the front, always use the back door. But he quickly realized he wasn't fooled by my trick. There ain't a thing I can do to give this dude the slip. Feel his fucking little eyes steady staring at my face, but no matter where I check, I can't find him any place. Why me? Please, please, I ask it a lot, a lot. Till the morning in the mail, he finally left a response. Your eyes missed, that's all that it said. Said and he signed at the bottom, it read sincerely your friend. My gosh, wow, what this fuck is the creep? Smell his cologne in my bed when I crawl under my sheets.
He's always watching, he's watching me sleep. I think he's watching, creeping down my street, straight stalking. He's always watching me sleep, feel his breath on my neck, hear his heart as it beat. He's always watching, he's watching me sleep. I think he's watching, creeping down my street, straight stalking. He's always watching me sleep, feel his breath on my neck, hear his heart as it beats.
Next morning at work, I spy flowers on my desk. There's no note from the sender, who they're from, think I can guess. I don't wanna stay alone, so I shoot over a text to my ride or die bitch, and I wait for the yes, yes. She never hit me back, so I call her ass up.
Are you coming over or no, bitch? What the fuck?
No, no, go ahead and fuck my whole life. I got a strange ass feeling that this'll be my last night. Right then I heard a knock, my heart stopped in my chest. So I took a deep breath and I went and I checked. When I opened up the door, you'll never guess who was there. It was the hoe that said no, she brought some blunts and beer. We both sat down to chill, fingernails put the white owl to fill. It might have just been me, but something still felt wrong, till I heard my girl say,
someone's on your lawn.
Call up the police, but they thought we were just kidding. So my story still continues, cause the stalker's never finished. If you want some good advice, I wouldn't take that shit from me, cause I'm the straight up type of chick that seems to only meet these freaks.
He's always watching, he's watching me sleep.